That's a good delivery. He's in trouble. The umpire doesn't believe so. It's a very good Yorker. Steve Waugh lost sight of the ball, turned his head and just stood there and let the ball hit him in the foot. Curtly Ambrose can't believe that the umpire hasn't given him the decision. He wants to have a look at the board and just see what happened. Question here has got to be whether in fact Steve Waugh is playing a shot. If it hits him outside the line of off stump and would have hit the stumps,